Our fourth and final song is titled Around the World in 80 Measures and was composed by Lynn Orsina.
We challenge you to try to identify the country each melody portrays. We will start in America, travel around the world, and end back in America.
Nineteen countries are featured and will be represented by a song that is native to that country. See if you can get a perfect score of 38 by naming the country and the song being played. You have to think fast because each country is featured for an average of only 4 measures.
Thank you for enjoying the 7th grade portion of the concert. The 6th graders will be next and have worked very hard all year long and deserve to have a full audience. If you have 20 minutes to spare, they would love for you to stay and listen. Good luck and have fun with Around the World in 80 Measures.